guys! So today I'm playing Subnautica. I did watch the first couple episodes that Markiplier had out, but then I stopped myself. Not that he has many out anyway. But I'm actually 100% this time committed to keeping Below Zero a mystery to me. Early access. It is. Okay, we'll go survival. Yay.
This is the farthest that I can take you on company space bugs, Robin. You sure you want this? The research is in everything.
This is new.
It is to me and Sam. We need to know what happened.
The meteor storm.
I can use it for cover from Altera's eyes.
What?
Gonna miss you, Robin.
What?
I'll find my way back.
I have so many questions already. Oh. My stomach dropped.
Approaching 4546 speed. Surface temperature is up. Drop pod deployed.
Oh shit. Ooh. So, I'm already so confused because this is only because I've seen Markiplier's videos of him starting out playing this. This is not the sister that Markiplier was playing. Like, this is Robin. Throughout all of those videos, Robin was up in like a space station observing the sister that we're looking for now, evidently Sam, who was down on the ground. And that's what he was playing as, was Sam, who he was playing as. And like, what happened? Oh, I'm so confused. Okay, we're just gonna go. Let's figure it out, guys. I don't need that right now. Up. Not really. What is that? I need that. Yep. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh my god. I'm gonna get in a cave. Also because I think I'm freezing.
Hypothermia. Holy smokes! That did not go as planned. I should find a way into the water and get to the drop pod.
I like these. I like, this is really cool. I like that. I like all of this. All of this is so cool. It's so pretty. This game is gorgeous. Let me go this way. There's nothing this way. This was a waste of time. Okay. Heard that. So I wonder if what I know the game is about already, I wonder if that's going to be a playable part later, like in a flashback or something. That'd be really cool if we get to play whatever happened to Sam. I don't actually know what precisely happened. I know a little bit just from what was in the videos I watched, but it's not a great deal. I'm scared. It's so pretty. It's so blue. What is this? What is that? Bullseye shroom. Oh, it's so pretty. Come here. Come take.
New creature discovered.
Fish. Oh, fish. Oh, there. Air. Let me catch a bladder fish. Whoa, hey.
New creature discovered.
Blueprint
synthesized.
That's so cool. Like, not dissing them or anything. I just want to know what the devs of these games have been smoking to come up with such ideas. Can I catch you? Like, look at this. What is this?
Driven plants contain electrolytic materials that can be used in energy storage.
I like the new PDA. It's really cool. It shows that they're really doing well over at,
Oxygen.
I know. What company made this? I just can't think of the name right now. It shows that they're really doing well if they could afford to pay for a whole new PDA voice actor. It's really cool. It's penguins! Oh my god! Where did it go? I would like... Oh dear. Oh, hi! Oh! Oh, you're so cute. It's so pretty. What is that? What the hell is that? I don't like it. I would like the sea glide, please. What is it? I don't know. I want in. Get me in. Let me in.
Found the drop pod.
I want to offer my sincerest condolences on the passing of your sister. I got to know Sam better towards the end of my mandate with Alteron 4546B, when we were thrown together as basemates at Outpost Zero. She spoke often and fondly of you. I thought you should know, it didn't sit right with me when Altera blamed Sam's death on negligence. The Samantha Ayu I met was many things. Kind, clever, devoted to her work, but never negligent. I wish I could offer you something more substantial, but my access to information has been cut off. You may be in a better position to look into things than I am. If you're able to, Delta Station was our HQ. They were in a big hurry to leave, and there might still be information to be found there. It has a big radio tower, impossible to miss. I hope you find the answers you seek. Lillian Bench.
Okay. Dear Miss Ayu, on behalf of Zeta Landon, 4546B, Robotics Section Leader, and Indra Cormag, President of Altera Transgov, I regret to inform you of the death of Samantha Ayu. She died on planet 4546B, regrettably as a result of injuries sustained in an accident arising from her own negligence. Please allow me to communicate the most profound condolences for the loss of your sister. While further details are unavailable at this time, you will receive contact from the Department of Insurance and Recuperation concerning your responsibilities as next of kin with regards to repayment of damages and legal fees. If you have any questions, you may file a form, blah, and your query will be addressed in sequential order. Sincerely, Emmanuel Dehardin. So... they're saying she died. Something tells me that's not right. Especially if evidently there's no body to be found.
Robin, guess
what?
She's so pretty.
I got the job. I'm going to 4546B. Now I'll be able to improve the mechanical avian amphibian under real-world stress conditions. Listen, I know your stance on Altera, but I just hope you're happy your sis is happy. I sure hope my sis is happy.
No one talks like that.
I can't wait till we talk again. Oh, I wanted to ask you something. Can you watch my Augie while I'm away? I need someone I can trust to look after my best little potato. Potato, listen. I tried, but that name is just not sticking. He's my little Octrobite. I'll leave the starchy tubers nicknames to you. Anyway, if you say yes, thanks, baby sis. Love you.
No, but for real, no one says sis. No one talks like that. What? Is it a dog? I hope it's like an alien dog. I bet it's that.
4546B to Robin. Come in, Robin. Remember when we used to play old-timey space explorer? This is kind of like that, but it's even harder to communicate. Well, let's see. I got your last message. Altera is not, as you put it, Alterrorizing me. Things are going well. My project has a new name. Say goodbye to the mechanical avian amphibian, and hello to spy penguins. We're training the bots to mimic the creatures. Check out the photo. And I think I'm kind of seeing someone. I know it's not like me to just find a date, let alone on a mostly uninhabited water planet, but actually, you know what? Forget I said anything. Yeah, it's probably not even a real thing, but anyway, I'm sorry to hear Xenoworks might be strapped in the revenue department. Sounds like they still have you busy Xenoworking, though. I know there's no way to guarantee an alien intelligence startup will succeed, but you've put so much into it. I hope they find a way to keep going. I know how much it means to you, getting to work at a small place where you have control over your research. All right, I gotta go. Later, baby sis. Love you. Hey, Robin! I got your Augie photo. Thanks so much for taking care of him, even though he's a cranky potato. Hey! The nickname actually fits that way. A cranky potato. I know he can be a handful, but I really appreciate it. I'm a bit worried about my other baby, the mission. One of my penguins found something big. But Altera is just like, nothing to see here. Honestly, kind of glad you can't answer so you can't, you know, rub it in my face. Go ahead, bask in the fact that you were a little bit right about them. My project is on the line. My job, my safety. I heard about Xenoworks getting bought. I'm sorry. But at least you still have your job. Guess you're one of us now. Like it or not, welcome to the Altera family. I should probably go before I say something I regret. Love you. Keep your chin up. Eye on the alien prize. Hey, Robin. I'm sorry, my last message was so awful. I've been under a lot of stress. I'm not sure what's going on with anything. I can't really talk about it either. Oh, and I'm definitely not dating anyone on this water planet. Don't know what I was thinking there. Have I told you how cold it is here? Get this, I can't even get my wash and go dry before the wind freezes the moisturizer in my hair. Wild, right? Anyway, I'm sure you're mad at me after what I said, but I could really use a friend. You're my sister. I love you. I'm sorry. Hey, Robin? I really need someone to know. I'm afraid something terrible is gonna happen. You were completely right about Altera, okay? You were right. I was wrong. The cat should be called Potato. I admit it. Sorry. Bad attempt at a joke. I don't know what to do. I guess I should just come out and say it at this point. I've said this much already. We found a frozen leviathan that's infected with Kara. Altera thinks they can use it for something. weapons, experimental treatments, a whole range of things. But one end of the range is ugly, dangerous, but profitable, of course. What if it gets out while we're messing around with it? Or worse, what if it ends up a bioweapon in the wrong hands? I hope I'm overreacting, but I don't think I am. Anyway, message me back, please. Could really use a friend. You're my sister. I love you.
Well, Tara definitely killed her. There's no way. There's no way they didn't, just for her saying that. Why is it always... I mean, I get it, because I know it's realistic and it's absolutely what would happen, but why is it always the government finds something that they want to turn into a weapon, even though it definitely shouldn't be? You know, like Jurassic World, Avatar, Alien, my brain is dead. But, like, you get my point, right? It's like they find something dangerous that should definitely just be left alone, and like, no, we're gonna weaponize it. Of course. Okay, let's see what I got to work with first before I go do anything. Oh, I can make a compass, that'll be good. I need an O2 tank and a scanner, first things. So I need a shroom, copper, titanium, and fiber mesh, which shouldn't be too hard to find. Oh, man.
Well, Sam, I guess I might as well gather some tools and resources before starting my search. Hope that radio tower's as easy to spot as Lil said.
Sorry. I just opened that like 3 times and didn't notice it wasn't the replicator. Water just to have. Why can't I eat? Where did my hoop fish go? Did I eat it? I bet I did. So I'll put some of those in there. What is... Okay, so fiber mesh is still creep fine. Oh, I need ribbon plants instead of mushrooms. Okay, well good. I already got those then. I like this. I like that they're layering it up instead of making it one long line. Because that was really tedious to look through. So, it's so pretty. Okay, let's go. I already forgot what I'm looking for. Titanium, more than anything.
Should be able to use this.
Yeah. Should be able to use this. Go get air before it's quite going down. It's so weird that this one has weather. Like, that's gonna really freak me out. Come here. I don't need you that bad. Like, even while we were listening to the recordings just now, you could still hear like thunder outside. It was kind of freaking me out a little bit. I won't lie.
Supply cache nearby.
Oh dearie me, what are those? Oh, those look dangerous. Let's not. Oh, I think they didn't see me. Okay, good. What are you? Oh, it's the peeper. It's the peeper I want. I used too fast. So before I can get any fiber mesh, I need to make a knife. God, you're scary. So I need scanner, knife, and O2 tank before I can do anything. And then we'll go from there. So we'll see how much this titanium gets me. It's not going to be enough for even two things, I know, but we can get something. Let's make glass, that's good. Get some food cooked. Not that I need it, because I've got those food bars, but that's a... We'll save those as much as we can. Seek fluid intake. Get me the scanner. Okay, good.
All right, I have a scanner.
All right.
In goes a battery in titanium, out comes a scanner. Every xenobiologist's favorite tool. This planet has some fascinating flora and fauna, and I can't wait to learn about them. This will also give me access to a greater tool set. I'm assuming Altera left behind tech that I can scan for blueprints. That should make surviving and exploring out here a bit easier. Don't worry, Sam. I haven't forgotten I'm here for you. But it can't hurt to do a little research on the side, right? I know you would have done the same. I will find out what happened to you. I promise. I was a little nervous about dropping into an unknown area, but luckily, this biome seems to have an abundance of minerals I can use for tools and upgrades. I didn't want another situation like Byzantos 5. When Xenoworks dropped me off, there were barely any resources. I survived off the land for 3 months with just a knife, my lucky PDA, and some rope. I am still kind of proud of that, though.
The sounds. I don't know if Subnautica has ever won any awards or anything. But it should absolutely win just for the sound effects alone, because holy shit is this hell. You're new. It's terrifying, honestly. That's most of my fear, is just the sounds. Should have enough to go make a knife, and then I can get started on some other things, because lead is not lead. I lost my train of thought. I sure did. Creep vine stuff. That's cool. We'll go get that. Is it raining? It's raining. Oh. Scaly maw anemone. Cool. No, 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 no. Oh, that's the thing that stole that dude's thing. A medium-sized and intelligent herbivore which shows great interest in other life forms and their possessions. More research is needed to understand this life form and its behavior. Two finger-like appendages on each forearm are tipped with suction pads for basic object manipulation. Its large turquoise crest is made of rigid bone and possibly used as a ram, although this has not been observed. Sea monkeys roam the ocean almost playfully, largely fearless of predators, seen to form small nests where they hoard objects of interest for unknown purposes. Will he steal stuff from me? I bet he will. I need to find his nest, evidently.
New blueprint synthesized.
Yeah, they're cute. I like them. So is it because... You did a little grabby. That's so cute. They're absolutely thieves. Oh, that's adorable. I love them. Was my hand. My hand startled me a little bit. It's just so pretty. I don't want to be out here at night. Yes, please. We'll get some fins. Some more bladder fish. Oh, it's dark. Stuff that way. Scary stuff that way. Oh, what is this? Oh, I'm on here now. Is it dawn? That's so cool. It's like it's on fire.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Yes, ma'am. I hope the penguins know to do that. Well, that one does. Okay, good.
Oxygen.
God, it's so pretty. I keep saying that, but it just really is. My God. Oh, it was right there. Okay, what can I make? Okay. That was a lot. That was excessive. I need that. I need to go get Creep Vine real quick. I know I keep saying that I'm gonna do stuff, and then I just find other stuff to do. That's it. That's the end of that sentence. Worth it. Yeah, give it to me.
The sea glide is a personal transportation device used for high-speed free diving. Mm-hmm. Contains a built-in light and map.
I don't want the map. Yep, fiber mesh. This one doesn't come with an infinite maker for first aids. I think I had a stroke in the middle of that sentence. But in the base game, in the life pod, there was an automatic first aid dispenser, and it would, like, every minute, or not minute, every, like, 5 minutes, it would make a new first aid kit completely for free. We don't have that now.
New blueprint synthesized.
Oh, what's that? Oh! Oh, scary stuff. Scary stuff's down there. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I have fear. What is this? Sea glide. I don't need more. Inventory. Can I pick it up? Can I pick? Oh, that one fell over. I'm gonna. Oh, I'm not gonna take. I threw him. I'm so sorry, little baby. I'm not gonna take him away from his family. But I love him. Oh, where's my shit? I need this. I'm like crying. That was the single greatest video game interaction I have ever had in my life. Oh my god. Actual tears. What the fuck was that? What hurt you? We'll ignore it because we just held the baby penguin. Oh, this is so cute. Okay. Fiber mesh. Let's make the fiber mesh. Oh. I am not a strong woman.
Additional blueprints to your data bank. The standard oxygen tank can be upgraded for deluxe and VIP breathing.
VIP. That was the greatest achievement of my life, was holding that little baby. I'm gonna break these down so I don't wanna hold all of this crap. Shitty one of you, or two of you. I don't like the noise. not a fan. That doesn't mean I'm good. Okay. That should be alright for a while. And then I want him to do the hands. Adorable. Where? Oh, that's the bad place. Oh. This doesn't look natural. Oh, it got open. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like where I am right now. There's Pride Rock. What are you? Oh. Nice.
New blueprint synthesized. New blueprint synthesized.
Some babies. Oh, I don't like that. Why is that like... That's like a shark cage, you know? I don't like it at all. I don't like it at all. It is. It's like a shark cage. It got detached. It's probably like an elevator or something, but that's scary. Why sound? Why sound, little pingus? Pen pals? Do you know why sound?
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Oh, I don't want to. I need to be brave. I'm gonna go scan the biteys and the trees. If I see the biteys. What are you? You are not edible. Excuse you. It's so quiet. It's so quiet. Oh my god. Oh my god. It is so quiet. I'm freaking out. We're outie. That's so pretty. I like these. These are really cool. They remind me of like Humpty Dumpty. You know what I mean? Okay, it's too dark. I don't want to try to go find that supply cache in the dark. So I'm going to farm stuff until it gets light, and if the weather's nice, I'm going to go find Pride Rock, and if the weather's not nice, we're going to go after the supply cache, as much as it may terrify me. Yep, that's my plan. Go figure out what I need to make. I would like to find silver so I can make a compass, but that's not that big of a deal right this second. I would like a repair tool. That's cool. And put them outside since that one's full up. See if that keeps them in stasis, because I feel like it did in the other game, whether it meant to or not. So okay. So it is straight out of the door is where I need to go, because I'm gonna forget. Y'all help me remember now. This is the sea monkey nest. Aww. I found their nest. Okay.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh. Oh, it's deep. Oh, it's deep. I don't like it. It's deep. Let's go find this damn rock. I say that like I don't have a choice to go there. Like, it's not my own curiosity right this second to go see what it's about. Oh, it ain't shit. Because it's not attached. That's okay. Okay. I need to explore a new biome. I can't decide if I should go down or out. I'm thinking out because I don't have the O2 capacity to go too far down. It's really scary down there. It's really scary anywhere. This game is terrifying already. I'm gonna get these. Because I need to make some batteries for my sea glide. Just since I'm venturing out. Okay. Let's go towards the sounds. Oh. Oh, it's more nests. Oh. I don't need more sea glide fragments, but that's okay. Eggs already. Eggs. Yes!
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright. I'm going. Oh, there's the oxygen plant right there. That's okay. Scannable. Anything? Oh, yes. so I think that's probably all of them. So, let's see how much I got some room. I'm gonna go for this cash. So much copper in this one. Yeah. Mobile vehicle, baby!
New blueprint synthesized.
Abandoned PDA. Yes, please. I don't need that.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Beacon. Use beacons to mark traversing territory. Show your blueprint signals of your choice with your Xenoworks PDA.
Oh, we're going down there.
Now with surface support.
I'm gonna save real quick because I haven't done that. I can't make a locker without a thingy, a fabricator. Oh, I hate it. Oh boy, do I hate it. Good golly god, I hate it. So pretty, though.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Salt. Kill group. What is that?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
You done?
New creature discovered.
Oh dear god, I hope there's another one. Oh thank god.
Oxygen.
My inventory's full.
Seconds of oxygen remaining.
Ah! Where? Alright, I need to run.
Oxygen.
I think I'm lost. Oh no. There's a god. Oh my god.
Warning.
Let's go.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Shit, I'm gonna die. Don't die in me now, Seaglide. Okay, it's fine, we're fine. It's fine. So this was good. This is a good place. Alright, we're gonna go empty our stuff and we're gonna come back. Do I... Sea truck? Where was I that I could've... I bet it was in the... with the nests. I wonder when I can get the expanded oxygen thing. Not that, this one. Also, I forgot to put the beacon back down, so we're gonna have to find this place all over again. Completely blind. Wait. I couldn't make the compass. I could make the compass. Yes! Compass. I'm gonna do that real quick, and then we can go back. I am already lost. Shit. Oh, it's dark. Oh god, it's dark. What is that? Why is it purple? What is that? It's an egg. Salt. Salt is good. Oh, we found it. Okay, we found it, lads. I'm going to drop the beacon back over here. 1, 2. Okay. Just so I know I can find this place again. Okay, let's do this. And maybe not die this time. I didn't die last time, but let's not start now. Air, dive back down. What's that? What's this? What is... Oh, I didn't have this. That's okay. Yes! Salt. Oh, it keeps going. Oh, dear. I got this one. Okay. Sweet.
Beacon signature detected. Unique identifier. Delta Station dock.
Delta Station. This is the place Lil mentioned in her message.
Easy to find my ass.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
There was another one I remember that had laser cutter fragments, and I really want to double check that that was the only one. I think it was. Okay. Also, we need to find where...
Warning. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Like a distress call.
Transmission of unknown origin. Source of transmission depth calculated at approximately 200 meters.
Oh, we can't go down that low. Where did that come from? Where did that one come from? Sulfur that these have. Where? Am I crazy? Yes. Yes.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. This alien technology exhibits a data signature that strongly correlates with the previously recorded distress call.
Interesting. I bet I can use this new data to identify where that call was coming from.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I love these. These are so cool. Sweet. Crab trap! Oh yeah. To go ahead and
oxygen.
Get back to base and we will we'll call it quits from there. So this is incredible. I love this. I love this so much. I really fucked up by spoiling the first game for myself because it had so much potential to be amazing. This is incredible. I'm absolutely in awe of this already. So glad I got it. We need to find Delta Station. I'm worried that it's going to be too far down and I can't get that far without a rebreather. I don't know. So my plan for next time.
Picked up what sounds like a distress call. Who or what is out here calling for help? Didn't sound human. Maybe it's from a remnant of Architect technology. In her message, Sam's colleague did say there was something important here. Even if it's just a mimic from one of the more intelligent aquatic specimens, that could be a major find. Or if it's from Altera, it could have bearing on what happened to Sam. I should definitely check it out.
I'm telling you, Sammy, you see some weird things when you spend half your day in a sea truck.
More vandalism? Was it the sea monkeys again?
I don't think so. I can't shake the feeling this planet is cursed.
There's no such thing as a curse.
Yeah, you're probably right. That's nothing. You wouldn't want to hear about it anyway. Just a huge creature frozen in ice.
What? Where?
In a cave, not far from your lab. And here's the extra weird part. As soon as I called it in, they closed off the area. Don't want anyone going in there.
But why?
Sammy, I'm no biologist, but I think there was something wrong with it. Its skin just seemed off. Alien.
An alien on planet 4546B. No.
I'm serious, Sam. Something ain't right. Wish I could show you, but I can't get back in there.
You can't. But I might know how to.
Whatever you're thinking, we never had this conversation.
What was I talking about? So we need to find Delta Station. And or, I don't know if they're intertwined or not, we need to find more of the alien artifacts, which, by the way, she called it Architect in the log, her log. Remnant of Architect technology. Did they rename it? Because in Subnautica, they called it Precursor. Did they rename it? That's so cool. I have so many questions. I want to find more sea truck. Find any sea truck fragments. I've already passed it. I must have for this to have popped into my thing, unless it came when I got the mobile vehicle bay. I don't know. I might make that next time, even though there's not much of a point because I don't have any vehicles to make. But it is nice to have started anyway. So we'll make that, and then there's so much to do. It's so cool. This is such a great game. I'm so excited that I decided to start it because I've been really anxious to do that for a while now. Anyway, in the meantime, thank you so much everybody who stopped on by. Thank you to everybody who may be watching this on YouTube, if I get this up on YouTube in time. Just thank you guys for being here and going on this adventure with me. It's so exciting. And the penguin baby. My heart. Anyway, yeah. Thanks, guys. Until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.